so glad that we're in the house of God. Opening another chapter of our national convention. The Holy Ghost welcome each and every one that is here tonight. All God's ministering servants. Hallelujah. 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 Glad for joining mercies. From Luton. Oh, presenting you the candle. Hallelujah. Glory to God. From Hanwell, Elder Broomfield. Praise the Lord. From London, Tottenham, number 3, of Pastor Hippowick. Hallelujah. From London, White Lion Street, Evangelist Long. Hallelujah. London, White Land Street, Missionary Lewis. Evangelist Lewis. From London, White Land Street, Pastor Parker. From Hanwell, Pastor Dixon. From Birmingham, Pastor Clark. From London, White Land Street, Evangelist Spence. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. London, White Land Street, presiding Elder Johnson. Give them a big hand. Hallelujah. From Tottenham, Pastor Johnson. From Hanwell, we did Connor earlier, Pastor Dixon. From Birmingham, Pastor Farron. From White Land Street, Evangelist Beckford. From White Land Street, Elder Thomas. From the International First Point Church of the Living God, Mother E. Francis. And to all you saints that is down there, Mother Campbell, Mother Johnson. And let everybody stand together and say, me also. Neighbor and give him peace and love. Just shake somebody up. Peace and love. You precious saints. In Jesus' name, let the peace of God be upon you. Let the love of God sustain your heart, your soul, your mind, and your body. Hallelujah. We're looking God for mighty habits. Not only souls, the devil has robbed a lot of things, take away a lot of things from God's people. Some of God's people from there being converted and did not even share an inheritance. They don't get nothing. They work and drop sweat and labor. Some of them still don't have anything. Oh, but we are looking to God that we are not only going to be keep sowing, but we are going to reap also. We are going to reap abundant. Say the hurt is the Lord. The fullness thereof. The world. And all that dwell therein belong to God. Let's stand on our feet and open a surgery for ourselves. your body be strong, only be thou strong. Stretch your limbs.